What's going on, guys? It's Mitch from LT Live for Today, back for another video. Today, as you guys can see, we're gonna be doing some kayak fishing, hoping to get some snook, trout, flounder, maybe even some redfish. The fish in the last couple days has been kind of weird. I've been bouncing around between fresh and salt water, just to trying to see where the bite's at and just trying to figure out some different baits, et cetera, et cetera. I had a couple hours free today, so I figured I'd jump in the kayak and see if I can make some magic happen. Guys, if I can do this, there's no reason you guys can't. It's really easy. Kayaks aren't too expensive. And it's a lot of fun. It's a great way to connect with nature. Just get out by yourself, you know, remain your social distance. But yeah, I love this. Can't beat it. Can't beat it, guys. You have to get out. All right, let's see what happens. We are drifting really fast. We're gonna try to see if we can paddle over those docks. And the wind and current is not working with us, that's for sure. Cruising the mangrove line. The docks we're gonna try to target, I've fished before and caught some pretty big snook at. And I've seen absolute monsters cruising there. Snook, redfish, massive sheep's head, AKA poor man's grouper. Also seen a lot of bonnet heads in this area. I've caught some really big flounder here. So, it's a lot of wildlife, a lot of different variety of fish. Should be interesting. Conditions aren't working with us right now. Got a north-northeast wind. Fighting the current and wind every step of the way, but at least we won't have to paddle very hard on the way back. Right now I'm currently trolling a little swim bait. Z-Man, 3.5-inch diesel minnow in the bad shad color. If we can get lucky, pull the flounder off before.
Snooty's straight chilling. Oh, cool. It's hard to fish when you see a bunch of manatees. What's up, buddy? Whoa! Oh my goodness. They're right under me. Look. That's so nuts. That's so crazy. Get away. I don't want to hit you. They're literally right under me. Very curious creatures. This is why I love where I live. That was awesome. Really hope you guys enjoyed that manatee experience. That doesn't happen often, but when we do, when it does happen, it is just, it's something special, man. It's so cool. Love where I live.
Everything that I've been hit by today has been tiny, grabbing the tail and not the whole bait. Paddling, always paddling.
So we made it back to the house. I really hope you guys enjoyed that manatee encounter. A couple quick tips though, they are heavily protected, so use caution when they do approach you. Don't go after them, don't poke them, don't try to jump on them, don't swim with them. If they happen to come up to you while you're in a boat or in the water, you know, that's one thing, just use common sense. That being said, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and as always, I'll see you next time. Don't forget to live for today.